For decades, the New River has posed a public health threat to the residents of Calexico and Imperial Valley. As a result of that, in 1999, a group of concerned residents created the Calexico New River Committee, obtaining a 501c3 status in 2001. The CNRC Board of Directors is made up of members with strong commitment, strong community relations, proven leadership, and strong follow-through capabilities. Board members have proven to be responsible over the years and represent various segments of the population in areas like education, health organizations, nonprofit organization management, and public administration at city and county level. The New River has been considered the most polluted river in North America at times. It's important to remember that this problem dates back to the earliest 20th century, when diversionary works on the Colorado River created the New River. As a result of this, the New River, for over five decades, has been heavily polluted. Some of the pollutants that we find have known to contain pathogens that cause typhoid, cholera, encephalitis, hepatitis, and tuberculosis. Assembly Bill 1079 was co-sponsored by the Calexico New River Committee and the City of Calexico in 2009. This bill was authored by Assemblyman Manuel Perez. This bill came to break the cycle of long-forgotten promises. This bill actually is what's carrying the momentum right now of addressing environmental health and public health. This was done through the creation of a New River Improvement Strategic Plan. The bill called specifically for this to happen. The bill also noted that a parkway in the west side of Calexico had to be created for the benefit of the community here in Calexico, given that this has been a long overdue project that is owed to the people of Calexico and the rest of Imperial Valley. The next steps are to continue to implement what the New River Improvement Strategic Plan is telling us to do: address the contamination found in water quality, but it also is telling us to continue to do advocacy, outreach, and inform the public about this strategic plan. For the first time, the community had a seat at the table when all decisions were made regarding the recommendations that the plan was going to call for, noting that the Calexico Parkway project has to be done in order to address public health and environmental health here in Calexico.